wash this costume later. Being a hero is dirty business.
Hey, pretty lady. Looking for a date?
No, please, just leave me alone.
Come on, smile for me. Smile or I'll make you cry.
I hope that taught you a lesson. Oh,
Spider-Man, thank you. I was so scared. Spider-Man! I can't believe it's you! I really love everything you've done for the city.
You got it. I feel weird some... But hey, for all you know, I'm a best-selling author under this mask. Here you go.
Got a purse snatcher heading northeast. Repeat, purse snatcher heading northeast.
What's the matter?
Purse snatcher is getting away.
Save a lot on medical bills if you give up now. Now.
Thanks, Spider-Man. This city could use more heroes like you.
Nice! I need to figure out what's behind this game.
Bring it on, Spidey!
Not.
already told you, we don't have any more weapons.
Oh, come on. You expect me to believe you're gonna outfit the NYPD with this junk? What do you think I am, stupid?
No, please. I told you everything I know.
Then I don't have a use for you anymore. See ya.
Spider-Man. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I thought I was going to die.
Not on my watch. Now, what was that about?
Can we talk once we get to the ground? I think I might throw up.
Oh, right. I forgot that web-slinging doesn't agree with everyone.
Nice landing.
Thanks. Now what happened?
Those thugs stole weapons that Oscorp was hoping to sell to the NYPD. When I told them we didn't have any more, they tried to kill me. You have to get those weapons away from the gangs before they tear the city apart.
I can't let this city get torn apart. Where else am I gonna get a decent bagel? That scientist wasn't kidding. I can take these guys out in small groups, but if they start organizing, I'm toast. They have to have some kind of weakness. Looks like somebody's having a worse day than I am. That's usually statistically impossible.
You have to get me out of here. Please! Silvermane's gang has gone crazy!
Silvermane wants him alive! Grab him!
Uh-oh. Out of the frying pan into the something-something.
You ain't so tough!
Some people never learn. Now that our new friends are out for their afternoon nap, how about you tell me what's going on?
Silvermane's gang. They stole everything.
Like antiques and hidden valuables, or are we talking something more serious here?
I'm not supposed to say anything, but I can't keep lying for Oscorp. Silvermane's gang got their hands on some experimental battle armor and weaponry.
Shouldn't that stuff be secure? How did a street gang get past the security of one of the biggest corporations on Earth?
It was the equipment that was meant for the police, but after the deal went bad, the higher-ups got mad. I think they may have intentionally left it unsecure.
Talk about sour grapes. Do you know any tricks for taking down someone who's wearing this armor?
No, it's the perfect combat machine. You have to figure out a way to stop them, please!
Hey, saving the day is what I do. I'll show Oscorp that their tin cans don't have anything on me.
Thank you.
person. That was fun, but I need more of a challenge. Watch your step next time you're hanging out on rooftops.
Somebody help! I need a doctor!
Sorry, Spider-Man. I wasn't actually hurt. The gangs just wanted a diversion while they planted a bomb and threatened me. But I can't go through with it.
Well, thanks for coming clean. I guess I need to pay them a visit then.
No, you're not supposed to be here.
Looks like your cover got blown. Looks like I've got myself a deadly admirer. I'll try pointing that thing somewhere else.
Kids, animals, or something?
Some people never learn. We need to figure out what's behind this gang.
Spider-Man! I can't believe it's you! I really love everything you've done for-
You got it. I feel weird signing something that I didn't write. But hey, for all you know, I'm a best-selling author under this mask. Here you go. Looks like I've got myself a deadly admirer. Black Cat? What are you doing here?
While you've been battling baddies around the city, I hacked my way into the Oscorp network, found something we can use. All of these suits of armor were built with a failsafe so that Oscorp could render them useless. All we have to do is send out the right signal from this terminal.
If it's so simple, then why hasn't Oscorp done it yet?
I don't know. It's almost like they want the streets to be filled with violence and chaos.
Some sort of security encryption. I can't access the terminal.
Yep, it's probably protected by a code. I couldn't find out what it was, but somebody has to know it. Try Oscorp security, Oscorp scientists, or even the gang members. Maybe they had to activate the suits with a similar sequence.